So right here with rapper Ace Hood. So Ace Hood, let the people know what's going on with your career right now, what they can expect from you.
Right now I'm working on my album. Right now I'm working on the mixtape, Beast of the South. Coming soon, the single is due to release in like a week or so. I know the fans have been waiting on it. We got a lot of good music, a lot of new things that I'm working on. So I can't wait for y'all to get, you know, get the ear of the new music, man. It's on the way.
You do a lot of touring. Let me know which is the best place that you've performed, like, you know, other countries. Which is the best vibe that you've gotten from the fans?
I've been everywhere, man. I've been able to travel, you know, thankfully in the United States and be able to go across seas as well. You know, some of my places in the States would be maybe Chicago or something. I love New York as well. Overseas would have to be London. I love Paris as well, which is real dope. They show me a lot of love. So many other places.
Yeah. Who are some of the rappers you grew up hearing that inspired you to become a hip-hop artist?
I grew up to the Hot Boys era, man. I grew up listening to a lot of Wayne, a lot of Soulja Slim. You know, Logic the Turk, VG, you know what I'm saying? T.I. as well. These are some of my favorites. I'm a down south artist, so I listen to a lot of that. Lil Nas here and there, Cannabis as well. These are the guys that inspired me to make me want to do music, seeing Wayne in them videos, riding them four-wheelers with 24-inch rims on them.
Yeah, man. You listen to Cannabis?
Yeah, I listen to Cannabis, man. Cannabis was sick, man. Like, you know,
he's underrated. You know, a lot of people just kind of throw him under the rug because of the beef with Lil Kuja, you know? But he's a real great lyricist,
yeah,
you know?
Man, shout out to Cannabis, man. Much love, yeah.
Who do you think is one of the top rappers right now at this moment besides yourself?
Myself.
All right, now let's touch on Mayweather. He said his next opponents could be Andre Berto or Kareem Mayfield. What do you think? Should he choose either of those two or should he go for a bigger name? What do you think?
I say he should fight him, man. You know, fight. That's what people want to see. I think no matter who he chooses to fight, you know, I think people, like, regardless of what, are going to spend their money to be able to see, Mayweather fight. Mayweather's a great fighter. He's the greatest to ever do it. You know, it's an excitement. You know what I'm saying? So we all love to see him fight.
Manny Pacquiao versus Mayweather. Did you see it? And
absolutely.
What were your thoughts on that performance, Mayweather?
And I think Mayweather fought a good fight. I think Mayweather fought his fight. It's most important. You know, and Pacquiao, man, you know, he's a great fighter as well. You know, but I do think Mayweather just got the best of him, man. You know,
who are some of the rappers that you haven't gotten a chance to work with that you would like to do a feature with?
Man, I've been thankful and blessed to work with a lot of different artists, man, and a lot of people in this industry. There's nobody necessarily at the moment. You know, I think it's all about timing.
What about a rapper growing up that you always wanted to work with that you haven't gotten a chance to work with? Maybe like Ice Cube, Dr. Dre, or them. I don't know, maybe.
The people that I've always wanted to work with, I've been able to work with these people, you know what I'm saying? So, like I say, the Waynes and stuff, I've been able to have records with you guys, you know?
All right, you want to shout out your Twitter, your Instagram real quick?
Twitter, man, follow me, Ace Hood, A-C-E-H-O-O-D, Instagram, Ace Hood, Facebook, Ace Hood, Hood Nation, my fans, I love y'all. New music on the way, the album is coming later on, the mixtape, Beast of the South, man, I love y'all for loving me, nothing without y'all, love.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekback.